Let's go.
Let's just skip to the end.
You're a third-rate duelist with a fourth-rate deck.